new initiative that you're launching to call for a law to tax Wall Street. This is so necessary. We're talking about the billions and billions, hundreds of billions, even trillions of dollars of trading that goes on. Why is that fair that we have to pay a tax when we buy something, but when they buy a credit default swap or other shares of their crazy inventions that have brought us down, they don't have to pay a penny on this? So I think your movement here to make this happen is genius.
I'm here because Sutter has decided that they have the power to control who gets health care in Northern California. They're closing St. Luke's. They're also closing San Leandro Hospital, another hospital that is desperately needed in their community.
Thank you for your faith. Thank you for your devotion. Thank you for your constancy. Thank you for stepping up and stepping in. When you asked who was out there walking, y'all stepped up. That's a group of not dreamers. That's a group of doers. You guys are the example. I'm not just saying that sucking up. I say that everywhere. The nurses are doing it.
Remember, well-behaved people never make history.
The organization that I want to belong to is an organization that calls those people on their hypocrisy when they talk about right to life, but they're willing to pull the plug because somebody doesn't have insurance.
And all the nurses from across the world will be getting together and start to talk about the issues that we face not only within our countries but, you know, internationally, and what can we do about these issues internationally.
Well, we had been talking about, don't call us old nurses, call us seasoned nurses. Well, the way Linda has that translated, apparently it's spicy, so we're all spicy nurses up here.
The big problem that we face is a direct result of the mortgage banking meltdown. That's what it caused this whole thing. You are a very powerful force to communicate the truth to the people of California and to America.